Hey everyone, it's Yana. So today, I'll be making a video wherein my friends control my life for a day. So I saw my friend Kulot do this, so subscribe to her channel, link down below. And it looked very fun, so here I am. And I accepted the challenge. So I just woke up, it's currently 8:28, and I'm done drinking my Kilimanjaro Sea Juice Cleanse, so it's now time to work out. So, for my workout clothes, Trixie said I should wear a CGP shirt and then wear a Leo over it. So, this is a great start to this video. Thank you so much, Trixie! Trixie, if you're watching this, manda ka sa akin. So here is my CGP shirt. I chose a Philippine Cup shirt. And then here is my Leo. Good luck to me. Ta-da! This is very uncomfortable. So thank you, Trixie. So for the workout, Lucia chose Pamela Reif's dance workout. So I'm gonna be doing that. So this is the workout that I chose. It's the 15-minute happy dance workout. Done with my workout, and this clothes actually made me sweat, so that's a good thing. And now I'll be drinking my recovery drink. So Kulot said that I should drink chocolate milk because it has a lot of protein now, so that's what I'm gonna do. Cheers. I'm now gonna take a bath and I'll see you after that.
Hi!
So I just finished taking a bath, and for brunch, I asked Atiana. Here is her suggestion. I'm gonna make lemon chicken with ampalaya, egg, which is on top of a salad. So this sounds delicious and I can't wait to try it. But unfortunately, we don't have ampalaya at the moment. So that's a good thing since I don't like ampalaya. But she said just put more lemon. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Say hi to the vlog. Say hi first, say hi. Hi.
Hey. Oh, where's your tongue? Here's my salad, and then here's the chicken that we cooked, and some extra lemon, and then the hard-boiled egg. Okay, taste test time. Whoa! Thank you so much, Atiana. It tastes so good.
I'm gonna make this every day.
So I'm now done eating lunch, and Charlie said I should watch Netflix. So I'm currently watching Dynasty. So yeah, I'm gonna watch that now. I'm currently on season 3, episode 8. Hey guys, it's currently 152, and I'll be making my snack. I asked Kite if I'll make a sandwich or a yogurt bowl, and she said yogurt bowl. So that's what I'm gonna do now. So I have all my ingredients here, and I'll just make a time lapse. So here's my finished yogurt bowl. I did banana with apple, almond, cereal, and topped with oats. Hey guys, so now I'll be making a TikTok. And I asked Pipai what TikTok should I make. And she said the one with the snapping patterns, and it's so hard. And I asked Kiana Bichara to choose my TikTok outfit. And I proudly present my outfit. She said I should wear a striped tank top, a striped shorts, and my school shoes. God rest ye merry gentlemen, let nothing you dismay. Remember Christ our Savior was born on Christmas Day, to save us all from Satan's power when we were gone astray. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy, comfort and joy. Oh, tidings of comfort and joy. I'm done making the TikTok, and then I asked Julia Bichara what would be my caption, and she said this one. This dance is freaking cool. First of all, the TikTok that I did wasn't a dance. So, and I'm gonna post it. Oh, this is so embarrassing. Okay. And now I'll be making my recovery drink, and I ask Divine if I'll make a choco banana shake or an avocado shake, and she said choco banana shake because she knows that's my favorite drink in school. So I'm gonna make that now. So for dinner, I asked Ella if I'll eat rice or salad, and she said salad. So now I'm gonna eat salad with seasick. I finished eating dinner na, and I asked Alfonso if I'll eat dessert or not, and of course he said yes. And then I asked Izzy if I'll eat an Oreo mug cake or a Nutella mug cake, and she said Nutella mug cake, so I'm gonna make that now. So here's my mug cake. Thank you for making it for me. She made it for me. Let there be light. I'm so white. So while I eat my mug cake, I asked Sammy what my therapy will be for my legs, and she said tense. So that's what I'm gonna do right now while I eat my mug cake. So that is it for this video. Special thanks to all of my friends that are included in this video for participating and made this a fun challenge. Thank you guys so much for watching. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Bye! And I think to myself, what a wonderful world.